maestro. Yo, what's going on, Pope Nego? Back with another video. And today, we got a very special video. Another Gary Moore reaction. Parasign. Walkways. And this is a live video, so another Gary Moore. There's a lot of Gary Moore fans out there, and I'm one of them. So we're gonna react to some more Gary Moore. Let's get it. 8 minutes of greatness. Oh wait, yeah, this is 9 minutes actually. 9 minutes of greatness. Parasign, walkways, parasign. Let's go. Live. In HD.
Looking back at the photographs, those summer days spent outside corner cafe. Ooh, I could write you paragraphs
my goodness. Oh, whoa, Gary Moore. Oh, whoa. That's at least top three. That's got to be top three. I don't know. The Eddie Van Halen solo. I know there's a David Gilmour solo out there that's crazy, but that was insane. Got to throw Jimmy Page in there too. And Jimi Hendrix. I don't know. That's crazy right there. That's... He just went absolutely left earth, out of his mind. What? And the way he just held that break and just built up the tension. I thought he stopped playing. Like, I thought he got mad and he just stopped playing, but he was building up the tension. I've never seen somebody just stop like that and just create a crazy amount of tension than just offload that insane in real life guitar hero expert mode, god mode. Gary Moore, man, one of the greatest guitarists of all time. If you didn't think so, there you go.
What?
It's gonna take me a while to process that one. I'm sorry, it's gonna take me a minute. If you made it this far, thanks for watching. I'll be back with another video very soon. Like and subscribe if you're new.